Hi, I'm Miss Nyla.
And I'm Miss Sarah. Today, we're going to explore the power of air by creating an air vortex.
This is our air cannon. I'm going to fill it with a little bit of fog from our fog machine, and we're going to see what happens. Ready, Sarah?
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
You may have noticed a ring of fog that was released when we fired our air cannon. Let's try that again. The shape of our air cannon allowed us to create a donut-shaped vortex ring that traveled well over 20 feet.
The air released from our air cannon travels in a circular shape at low pressure and moves through the high-pressure air around us.
Because of the pressure difference, the vortex can hold its shape over a long distance.
We hope you enjoyed seeing our air pressure demonstration. See you next time!